Good morning, Highland High School, and happy National May Day. We are outside today. My name is Patrick.
And I'm Cooper.
And here's what's in the news.
Good luck to homecoming court. All right, up first, we got Frank Caudell.
With Montana Chuba.
We got Connor Simmons.
With Brooklyn Daniels.
We got Gage Jakovich.
With Emerson Sog.
And finally, we got Drew Lockwood.
With Katie Swarcheck. Do not forget to go vote. Voting starts this Friday, so whoever you want to see as that prom king and queen, go vote for them, and hopefully they'll win.
Students, you have to pay your overdue bills. You cannot graduate unless you pay these.
The end of the school year is coming up, and if you don't have them in, you're not allowed to graduate. So make sure you get all those bills paid. That includes lunch. That includes overdue library books. Just make sure you get all those in by the end of the year.
All right, now over to sports with James and Troy.
Thank you, Cooper and Patrick.
I'm Troy.
And I'm James.
Today for sports, girls varsity softball has a home game against Brighton at 4, and JV plays away at Brighton at 4.
Varsity baseball has a home game against Brighton at 4:30, and JV plays away at Brighton at 4.
Tonight, boys lacrosse has a senior night against Belleville at 7.
That's all for today. Now on to sports trivia.
The question from yesterday was, what college won the NCAA Wrestling Championship? The answer was Penn State.
The question for today is, how many times have the Tigers won the World Series?
That's all for sports. Now back to Pat and Cooper.
Welcome back. Hey, Patrick, how are you doing in Water Wars?
My team's not doing too good right now, Cooper. Everybody's running around shooting us water guns. We're down by 4 people right now.
Not on campus, right?
Not on campus, because that is not allowed.
At all.
No on campus or at any sports after school will Water Wars be allowed.
Nope. Anyways, Link Crew, go check your email to submit your application, and don't forget to do that by Monday.
That's all for the news today. Let's go check in with Avery and Kate for the weather.
Thanks, Coop and Pat. I'm Kate.
And I'm Avery.
The temperature for this amazing Wednesday will be a high of 76 and a low of 47.
I'm so excited to be outside in the warm weather today. With these high temperatures, there will be partly cloudy conditions.
Accompanying these clouds, there will be windy weather. The wind speeds will range from 1 to 17 miles per hour, with gusts up to 31 miles per hour.
The calm winds are making the real field temperatures almost the same as the actual. Hey, Kate, what's going on nationally?
Following what was a busy evening for severe weather yesterday, another round of thunderstorms will move through the Great Plains today until tomorrow. There is a likelihood of multiple tornadoes, as well as many incidents of strong wind gusts, large hail, and flash flooding.
Well, I hope that the storms aren't destructive to the plains.
Me too. And now for the joke of the day.
What did the zero say to the eight?
What?
Nice belt.
Have a great day, Highland High School.
Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay?